All new at midday, the Virginia Museum of Contemporary Art canceled the 2020 Boardwalk Art Show. Earlier this year, organizers moved the festival from June to October because of the coronavirus. Now the museum says it won't be safe in October. They're already planning for next year's art show. It showcases 200 artists from around the world. It usually draws more than 250,000 people.